Why do we rot our brains? Why do we give way to influence our day? In a big deal, we can always revive who we are. So if I fear a step out in this looming, they're trying to tell me that it kills. Well, I have Jesus always in my peripheral vision, so I can make a decision. I'm gonna go outside where the air feels alright. Take a break from thinking. Why do we give way to influence our days? It ain't a big deal. Can always revive who we are and what we believe. And we can sharpen what they are in our lives. Enhance it by taking care of it. That takes a ton of time, but it's more rewarding to make a bit better someone else's life. So Lord, be with me so I can, wherever I am. I'm like, why do we rot our brains? Why do we give way to influence our day? Sure ain't a big deal. We can always revive.